For Kajiado North, ladies and gentlemen, these are the results. Mr. Moses Olesakuda is the victor, he's victorious. He won the, he has won the nomination of TNA, and he has garnered 16,130 votes. Mr. Parsimei was followed by Mr. Manje. Mr. Manje, as you I think understand, opted out of the race to support Mr. Moses Olesakuda, but he still managed to garner 19 votes. I don't know if those 19 should be attributed to Sakuda, but all the same, Manje garnered 19. Let's clap for him. Asanteni sana. Kangema constituency, also the results are in, but the results are as follows. Mr. Simon Bogwa got 1958. Mr. Gatitu got 403 votes, 413 votes, sorry. The results are also on the screen. The winner was Tyrus Ngahu with 4,820.
Personally, those who voted for their last plant, we are all together. We have to build this Kangema of ours, so let us be friendly. And I actually congratulate them for having accepted that we have done a peaceful process. We will meet with them because each and everyone has a stake in Kangema. They all belong to Kangema, and I can assure them that we shall work as a team. Just like the philosophy of this party, that you don't drop any member who has participated in this process.
2 days ago, we sat, we agreed that we are going to work together for the benefit of the party. And when we met, about 500 of his supporters, I didn't know that huu jamani mwanaume karibu achukue watu wangu wote. Bwana Manje na kushukuru sana. Hata naona kina kaso la Njoroge hapa na wengine ambao tumeungana na tukasema ya kwamba for the benefit of the party we will all stay together to strengthen TNA in Kajiado North and indeed in the country.
The harder part now begins, and we call upon for the support of the entire TNA fraternity and Kenyans to rally behind the National Alliance as a party that seeks to transform the way things are done and run in our country to enable us to present these gentlemen and ladies as the first TNA members of Parliament and civic authorities. We are persuaded that once these gentlemen occupy the positions they have been nominated for, they will reflect the true spirit of the National Alliance and the values for which the party is formed and stands for. We can assure you that as a party, now we shall all roll up our sleeves and rally behind you and sow you to victory. Let it be known also to all and sundry that the National Alliance is setting itself on sails to take all the three constituency seats from Dhiwa to Kajiado to Kangema, and we are sparing no part of this nation. We are also rolling our sleeves to take control of the civic seats that are available for contest on 17th of September this year. As a party that seeks to entrench itself and form the next government, we are telling you we are taking this matter seriously, and sooner than later you will see our first MPs and local authorities